Blazers.
Today is May 7th, 2019. I'm Mattel from Ms. Morse's class.
And I'm Jimmy from Ms. Rockenstein's class. Everyone, please stand for the pledge.
One nation, under God, indivisible.
Please be seated.
Today's lunch is teriyaki chicken with veggie brown rice, cheesy bread with marinara sauce or pulled pork sandwiches. Side items include seasoned green beans or vegetable egg roll. Fruit is also available.
Now let's go to Ms. Kautner and for a few announcements.
Good morning and aloha, Trailblazers. Happy Tuesday to you. Deputy DeGraw slipping right in here with me. Yeah, Dr. Poole's getting everybody ready for testing, which is happy testing day. Trailblazers, you are ready. You are prepared. Take a deep breath. Be confident in what you know and just show what you know. That's all we're asking you to do. So hats off to the teachers for preparing you. Focus on that test. Reread the questions. Don't second guess yourself. But, you know, if you think you made an error, go back and correct it. But just do your very best, Trailblazers. We believe in you. All right. We got three more days to go after today. We're getting there. One day at a time. Yes, definitely. All right. We don't have any birthdays today, but we are still celebrating with Ben G in Ms. Cole's class because he has mastered his addition facts. So way to go, Ben. Keep up the good work. Just a reminder to teachers, there is no faculty meeting today, so you can go home at your regular time. The Media Center is closed for testing, so just watch for the email when that reopens. And those are all the announcements we have, unless you had anything to add, Deputy DeGraw. Glad you're here keeping us safe. Thank you. And back to the news team.
I choose the 30 years. Word for the week is zeal, the eager desire to go for a goal. When I trained for a marathon, I am showing my zeal towards breaking my record.
Yes, gotta have zeal to run. Are we ready?
That's it for today's edition of WDTS. Cheers to 30 years, Trailblazers,
and remember, no grit, no pearl.
Bye.
Happy testing. You got this, Trailblazers. I know you do.